Dearly beloved friends, we gather here in this time of man's great innocence.
Innocence? Innocence? No?
Emma.
They can scarcely
probably
be that, and a father is a gentleman, and a gentleman
in respectful relation.
Miss Woodhouse, Miss Woodhouse, such news.